Good morning, students. I had already discussed the exercise of chapter 1, that is the circulatory system. But I saw some changes in the new edition of the book. So let us now discuss them. A. Answer the following questions. We will discuss afterwards. Let us come to the objective ones. First, tick the right option. In that everything remains the same, only sixth sentence is the heart of an adult beats how many times. So it should, the right option is C, that is 60 to 100 times per minute. Now move to C, fill in the blanks. So these are the answers of the questions. Okay, so first one is arteries, second is pulmonary, third is plasma, fourth ventricles, fifth hormones. Now move to the next, that is true or false. D. In that also first one is false, second false, third true, fourth true, fifth true. Next there is one question, diagram based question, and they have told to identify the diagram as well as to write the function. So the diagram is you can write blood vessels, or better answer will be capillaries. And second, they have asked for the function of capillaries. So function of capillaries is exchange of oxygen, nutrients and waste between blood and tissues happens in capillaries. So this is the answer of subpart E, the function of capillaries. Now next let us move to answer the following questions. Here also just they have changed the sequence of the questions. So now first question is name the constituents of blood. So answer number one is constituents of blood are, first is plasma, second is cellular elements. Okay, now plasma you will write liquid, and cellular elements are of three types, RBC or red blood cells or erythrocytes, WBC or white blood cells or leukocytes, and platelets or thrombocytes. So this is answer number one. What are the constituents of blood, or name the constituents of blood? Now in your book answer number two is the same as answer three, which I have discussed in the previous video. Now move to answer number three. It is the same as answer number 5, which I have discussed in the previous video. Now move to next answer number 4. It is the same as answer number 7, which I had discussed in the previous video. Now move to question number 5. Answer of question number 5 is name the three blood vessels, and they have asked for their functions. So the three blood vessels are arteries, veins and capillaries. Okay, and the function of each one of them have been discussed in the previous video. Now move to answer number 6. It is the same as answer number 2, which I have discussed in the previous video. Now move to answer number 7. It is the same as answer number 4 discussed in the previous video. Move to answer number 8. It is the same as answer number 6 discussed in the previous video. And move to answer number 9. It is the same as answer number 8 discussed in the previous video. Or you can refer to the last page of your chapter, that the circulation of blood, point wise first 1, 2, 3, 4 points are given. You can write that as answer number 9, or whatever I have discussed as answer in answer number 8. In the previous video, you can look into it for answer number 9. Okay. Now, only the question answers you will write in your classwork copy. Remaining work, all the assignments you will do in your homework copy. So, the diagrams, you will go through the diagrams, but you will not do the objective ones in the classwork copy. Only the question answers, that is question number 1 to question number 9. The answers of these questions should be in your copy. Okay. So, next day we'll start with a new chapter.